This year, may God, who received you by baptism into his church, pour upon you the riches of his grace, and within the company of Christ, fill the people who may daily be in you by his anointing spirit, and come to the inheritance of the saints in glory. Amen. This is Christ praying for boys who receive the sign of the cross, do not be ashamed, confess the faith of Christ crucified. We say together, fight valiantly as a disciple of Christ. Against sin in the world and the devil, and remain faithful to Christ to the end of your life. Amen. For this year may the mighty God deliver you from the powers of darkness, restore you in the image of his glory, and lead you in the light and obedience of Christ. Amen. Jesus loves Alicia. Are you ready?